Ever wondered how your devices control electricity? Let's talk about the unsung hero, the resistor. Resistors are electronic components that restrict the flow of electric current in a circuit. And a measure of how much a material or object restricts the flow of electric current is known as resistance, representing using ohms. Now, let's understand how a resistor works. Imagine two materials through which the current is flowing. The upper one has few obstacles, while the bottom one has many. Electrons moving in the upper material encounter less resistance and flow easily, whereas in the bottom one, the electrons encounter much resistance, slowing down their speed and making movement more challenging. However, continuous collisions of electrons with the obstacles in the bottom material generate heat. Thus, resistance converts electric energy into heat energy, resulting in a slowdown of current. This concept becomes clearer with a water tank analogy. In the first tank, a thin pipe restricts water flow, leading to slower turbine speed. In contrast, the second tank has a wider pipe, allowing more water flow and hence a higher turbine speed. Here, the pipe width represents conductance, the inverse of resistance, and the turbine speed represents current across a circuit. As width increases, conductance increases, resistance decreases, and consequently, the current across the circuit increases. Let's delve into the structure of a resistor. Imagine a wire around a ceramic core. These wire resistors consist of nickel wire wrapped around a ceramic core, slowing down the current flow due to the path of this coil. Electrons now have to take an unusual path, slowing them down and generating heat. The length and width of the resistor determine its resistance. Various types of resistors used in different fields. Fixed resistors have constant resistance. Examples include wire-wound resistors and carbon film resistors. Variable resistors, like potentiometers, allow that we can adjust resistance. Light-dependent resistors change their resistance based on light levels. While thermistors adjust their resistance according to temperature changes. Resistors are represented with a zigzag symbol in circuit diagrams, distinct from the reductors symbol. Maybe we'll discuss inductors in upcoming videos, so stay tuned for that. Now, let's look at some applications. Light dimmers use resistors to modulate electric current flow to light bulbs, enabling users to adjust brightness levels. In electronic gadgets, such as smartphones and computers, resistors regulate voltage levels and currents. Heating elements in appliances like toasters and hairdryers utilize resistors to convert electrical energy into heat for various applications. Resistors are indeed one of the most widely used electronic components in various circuits and devices, playing a crucial role in controlling electricity flow and enabling the functionality of countless electronic systems. That's all for this video. If you have any further questions or tips, feel free to drop us a message in the comments section below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video, and watch the rest of my videos from my YouTube channel. Please also consider to support me on Patreon. Thanks very much. See you on the next video.